and dropped it. Get a shit kick to the temple.
Wow, that,
I guess he took
wow,
a
that was
up
a big one.
Whoa, oh my god!
Oh, gal.
Makes for a world touch of picking the renegade. Wait, it's down the chair! Purple blocks it. Wait, out of nowhere! Tears of the sun! To in a tan!
That chair comes.
Legal double X! And out of nowhere, cliffhanger DDT!
Ref should be taking the chair away.
And wait, what? No!
What?
A bitch! Just hit Coco with the chair! Damn it! No! Not like this! No!
Hold on, Rock Jock.
Coco, the back is turned. And here with a chair!
Oh my god.
They must have... Mickey James and Renegade Diva and Anna Tan must have been in a collusion. And add insult to injury, just follows up with the sex drive.
No. No.
This one's over.
One, two, three.
Damn it!
Eventually kicks her back.
Oh my! Pure devastation!
Loading with a title.
Oh no! What a low down, despicable, cowardly move that was, Mickey.
My god.
He's look at Mickey James. He's. Wait, Coco goes up front. Goes off the ropes. And there it is! Cliffhanger DDT to the beat! This could be it right here!
There's no one
kick
out of this. It could be it. Come on, Coco.
Wait a minute! Out of nowhere! Coco to kick out Jason, the tears of the sun! And it taps out! And she won! And it's after all yeah. All these trials and tribulations and all this nonsense that Mickey James, he somehow managed to slip by James, and she won! And now Mickey James is now at Pandemonium, and it's gonna be Coco! Finally get her tall shot! Oh, come on, Mickey, you can't stoop this low. You cannot allow Al Gore to come out here and go on a rant about global warming and all bullshit like that. I mean, talk about global warming on the grandest stage at Pandemonium, that's just asinine. This is about wrestling, not propaganda.
On his way to the ring, from New York City, he is the soul man who is out to educate the entire world about the truth
of global warming, Al Gore.
Well, I guess he didn't get the airtime that he asked for. There's no way around it. And honestly, folks, you know, I wouldn't mind right now if you felt like, you know, clicking out of this right now or fast forwarding this part, because who wants to sit here and listen to this man talk about global warming? I mean, if you want to, you can just turn on the History Channel and watch the global warming, but this is not the time nor the place to listen to global warming, climate change, environment, ozone, ultraviolet rays, greenhouse emissions, stuff like that. Not here in the UWA.
On their way to the ring, from Ann Arbor, Michigan, Andorra and Gemini, Umbatura.
Yes, we know they're overbearing, and yes, I guess they're going to embrace us as well. Well, alongside Al Gore, well, I guess you can't really blame them after coming out here, taking them air to a pandemonium, because we all know every man and woman on the UWA roster makes every opportunity they can throughout the year to make it on the card at Pandemonium. And unfortunately for Au Naturel, we all know they're great wrestlers, we all know they're great in-ring competitors, but they didn't manage to get a spot on the show here trying to face somebody. So I guess they're going to make the most of what they got and try to go out here and talk to the world about whatever they were going to talk about. Oh well, maybe they'll surprise us. Maybe they'll talk about wrestling. Maybe they'll talk to us about sports, maybe. Who knows? Maybe they'll surprise us. That's what Pandemonium is really about. Surprises. Historic moments. No one knows what to expect. Tonight is Pandemonium is what UWA is all about. What? You gotta be kidding me. We're gonna go this far? Can we get a force people to join Au Naturel? Come on. Wait a minute. Someone has heard enough. And there he is. Jeff Becker, our backstage announcer, has heard enough. Man. Ever since January, Andorra, Gemini, and Al Gore, ever since Square of Despair has made Jeff Becker's life a living hell. And Jeff Becker finally came into his own. He's finally shown this world what he's truly made of. He's aligned with Mila Essex, Coco, and Arisaia to combat the annoyance and all the stuff that goes on with Au Naturel.
What? What's Jeff thinking here? What's he gonna do? Oh, wait
a minute! Look at this!
Look what he's doing!
Jeff Becker goes straight to Al Gore.
Took him out.
And not even Andorran gentleman can stop him. This man's unstoppable. Oh, look at this. Now the assault begins on Jeff.
Now the numbers game has taken to fruition here. Matter of time. Even Jeff being fired up can stop this inevitable thing.
Oh, look, there's a double DT. Damn it.
Al Gore just can't do anything. Sit back and float. Oh, wait a minute. Al Gore.
Look at this. Al Gore is chucking Jeff Becker across the ring. Someone get out here and stop this nonsense.
Maybe I want assault here.
Wait a minute. New Essex, Arisaia making their way up to the ring. Now we have ourselves a 3-on-3 brouhaha.